Jeez. You suck, man.
That demon soul is swole. He's demon swole? Maybe? Okay. Ooh, Grave Robber Bilge should be down here. We can buy all kinds of fat loot from him. Hey, Grave Robber Bilge, what you all about? He's like, oh, you know, robbing graves. Like, I can get that's a respectable profession. Wish you don't sell no Bladestone. He does sell. I could buy another Falchion. Couldn't use it. Look, the leather gloves that I wish my character started with. Kunai! Do we need 99 kunai? But a bitch ain't one. Alright. Stock up on some grass. Spend the rest on kunai. Because you never know. I feel like because they poison. So I feel like they could be useful in certain situations. This grimly reaper looking motherfucker just down there talking mad shit about us, thinking he's so tough because he's down there and we're up here. Well, guess what? I can just fall behind you. He's like, he's so pissed, you could tell. And once we kill him, all of his little apparitions die with him. Oh, so sorry, y'all. Dark Moonstone. If we wanted to make some crescent weapons. Some Freya crescent weapons. I figured if I'm going to talk about Final Fantasy IX in the playthrough, I might as well go whole hog. Alright, we should be getting chunks of Bladestone at some point in this level. This is the place where you generally farm it. In fact, this motherfucker in here can drop a pure one, which I guess people farm for hours and hours and just never get it. It's very sad. Hey, buddy. Can I have Bladestone, please? If he dropped a pure one, like, on their first attempt at killing him, I don't know what I would do. Fun. I had to go outside and hang my drawers on a signpost, as my granddad would say. I never asked him to elaborate on it, but it seemed like an important tradition to him. We're just walking him down the hall with backstabs. Son, we're tough motherfuckers. If I ever become a mugger, this is how I'm going to walk people down the street while mugging them. Just stabbing them in the back the whole way. Fucking soul remains. God damn, what a cock tease. Alright. A storied soldier's soul. So that's a soldier that you tell stories about. That's not necessarily a good thing. Be like, hey, guess who's the king of getting the clap? Frank over there. And there you go, he's storied. Step on that and then get the fuck out of the way. What a hateful trap. Okay. We're having a good old time here in the Shrine of Storms. I tell you what. Just a running around. Kill some skeletons. Fought a Grim Reaper. Look, there's some colorful stones that will probably lead us to the most pleasant individual of all time. Of all time. Umbasa. I want to make sure we got everything before we go over there and get fucking kicked in the ass. Yeah, looks like we did. Okay. Let's go talk to our new best friend in the world, Patches the Hyena. God bless his heart.
Oh, the demons haven't got to you, have they? Well, I'm in luck. You see that pit? It's filled with treasure. But I can't get to it myself. Go on, have a look. It's more riches than I've ever dreamed of. That's it. That pit just there. Go on. Get a little closer.
You need to work on your acting, son.
What's keeping you? Have a look at that treasure down in the pit. Then we'll work out a way to fish it out.
So fucking pleased with himself. I have to walk over there because he'd be so disappointed if I didn't. It's like when your kid, your child, like, thinks they've pulled a clever joke on you, and so you act along with it, so that way they feel good about themselves and grow up to be contributing members of society. So I guess I'll be Patch's stepdaddy and be like, "Oh, son, you got me."
Don't hold it against me, eh? Take your time starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
Oh, what an asshole. Oh, yeah, if the world tendency is different, you can get the, the magic sword Makoto, I believe, is on top of that thing it's called. Let's see what Saint Urbane has to say about this wretched situation we find ourselves in.
Heavens, did you fall for that little devil's trap? Well, I did the same. The reverberation seemed to suggest a dark, fearsome soul. But have no fear. Pray with me, Umbasa.
He should sit here and wait for God to save him. The sad thing is, I fell down here, so technically I'm going to save him. But he'll be like, "Oh, God sent you." I'll be like, "No, an asshole kicked me down a hole, and then I saved you." It's like the joke, it's in one of the Will Smith movies, but I guess it's an old joke, where this pious and religious man, like, falls off of a ship in the middle of the ocean, and, like, he's worried he's going to drown, but he has faith God will save him, and, like, a boat comes by, and the captain of the boat, like, leans over and is like, "Hey, you want us to pull you out of the water?" And he's like, "No, God will save me." And they're like, "Okay," and they keep going. And then, like, later, another boat comes by, and the same thing. The guy's like, "No, God will save me." And then the man drowns. And when he gets to heaven, he's like, "My Lord, you've forsaken me. I had faith in you, that you would save me." And God's like, "Well, I sent two perfectly good fucking boats to pick you up." What an asshole. All right, Urbane, you're saved with your bowl-ass haircut. Why don't you go to Namek and fight Frieza with that shit? Okay. Now, Patches got some splaining to do, son. I'm gonna go up there and just give him the sternest look. Also, was that guy in cahoots with Patches, or did he just like to stand there menacingly? Like the open window maniac. I love when his door opens, Patches is just looking at you. He's like, my goodness.
You. Hey, look, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean what I said. Well, I mean, a man's got to make a living, right? Here, look. I can make up for it. There aren't many humans like us. We need to stick together. I know. Here, take this as a token of my friendship. You've seen one of these before, surely.
I like how if I had one of those rings before, then this would be worthless to me.
Come on, no need to drag each other.
Oh, Patches, you unlovable scamp, you. What are we going to do? We need the thief's ring. Gash resistance. I guess the enemies here cut you, don't they? I don't know, maybe. I don't know, maybe. To quote Swords and Tequila, I don't know, maybe. Okay. Well, let's keep on keeping on. Nary chunk of Bladestone to be had, but we're not going to let that stop us. You stealthy footsteps on the next enemy. A lot of dead stingray things. Flying manta rays. Alright. Ranged attack. Once again, do I need to tell you that I have no access to such things? Such luxuries are unknown to me. Fuck. Damn thing got ranged attacks. Jesus Christ. Fucking skeletons fight too much, goddamn. Huh, I missed an item. Imagine my chagrin. Alright, Mr. Skeleton, you done? Throwing your little skeleton tantrum? Rolling around like an asshole? What I thought. Damn, they got a lot more HP than they did in the first section. I can't just knife them to death like I was doing. I can't live my life that way anymore, son. I got to be an adult and attack with tactics and strategy, which I hate. I like mashing R1, son. It's my bread and butter. It's what gets me through the night. Here we go. Now I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. Okay. That guy knew. Oh yeah, here. Get our soul remains equipped. What the fuck are they? There they are. That's 71 of the fucking things. Jesus. They're very useful against these enemies in particular. They'll just ignore the shit out of you and go after them. Backstab chain the fuck out of you. Oh, Jesus, I knocked one off a ledge. They can drop chunks of fucking stone. I need to not knock them off of a ledge. There we go. As long as he doesn't go over the fence, we're good. Fuck, more soul remains. Damn it. I'm jonesing for some damn chunks of bladestone, my god. We'll get one. And then we'll get many. Wait, what did you say? Don't bother with spells, I guess. Guess I'll put away all my magic. Hey, thank you. So helpful, these people. At your feet, soldier. They love to give you dark moonstone. I'll give them that. Fuck. Hard to roll through a damn horizontal late continuous laser beam. But I tried. Oh my god, did I try. In this institution. No, my god, don't get knocked off a ledge. I don't even have to fight these guys. Once again, I even pointed out myself earlier that I could just kill the Grim Reaper that's summoning them. And everything would be fine and dandy, give me candy. AKA the British version of trick or treating. Hey, a dagger. It's a good thing. Look at you, you invisible prick. You think you're so fucking clever, huh? Alright. Hey, you deaf-looking asshole. Sorry, I didn't have anything clever to say. Booyah. Oh, look how he was fighting for everything he believed in, which was not being murdered. But unfortunately, his ideals didn't hold up right there at the end. Just rolling down the stairs, son. All day, every day. I see y'all. You think I don't know they're in here giggling and chortling at me. Yep. You're lucky there's two of you, son. That's right. Takes two of them to fight me. That's how swole I am. Okay. Back outside. Our favorite place to be. Hashtag slash sarcasm. I meant HTML tag. The next enemy's weakness is your heart. Oh yeah, there can be a black phantom here. Who can also drop bladestone, but my world tendency. She's a too white. Oh, fuck. Once again. Takes two of you motherfuckers. Damn it. You think you're so fucking clever shooting someone in the back when they're eating grass. Mm-hmm. One of us looks like a mature adult. Alright. We shamefully died, but at least that means we get to kill the skeletons again. Make another attempt at those fucking chunks that we need so desperately. Just call me Chunky Brewster. Hey look, Grey Robber Bilge has a fandom friend talking to him. A funky phantom friend, maybe? Deal with it. Death nerd. I wish I could barter this Dark Moonstone to somebody. Okay. Kill the dude in the hidden passage. The passages unhidden themselves once you leave. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Yeah, you're real cool with your double fuck. No, don't you jump. Now. I don't want you jumping off that ledge. That shit ignores the fuck out of your shields. It's like you ain't even got shields. I should have got him in a backstab chain, but I panicked and healed. Now I don't no longer look cool on the internet. No, not that direction, my god. Get up and come over here. Sir? Oh yeah, I could just do this. Oh, he didn't care. Soul remains, he's like, soul remains? Huh. Maybe if I was some lesser non-black skeleton. Maybe if I was some kind of tool skeleton. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Every time I backstab him, he just wants to go flying over a fucking cliff face. There. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me that skeleton back. I gotta have it, son. Oh, fuck. Slightly outside of my attack radius. It's over. We'll just kill him the old-fashioned way. R1 spam. Or, I guess I could get a backstab with this fucking thing, too. Whew. Fuck yeah! Now we're in business. Christmas fucking morning here in the Shrine of Storms. Now we just had to make the trek back to where we died. Tragically, might I add. Cut down in our youth, like James Dean. He was a bit of a wanderer himself. Alright, assholes. Ain't got time for your nonsense. Fuck, there we go. I was gonna say, when you gonna roll your crazy ass off the ledge? He was like, eventually. When I want to, God. God! And he ran off the cliff like Napoleon Dynamite. Remember when Napoleon Dynamite was popular for those, like, 2 weeks? I do. You didn't even have to be a 90s kid to remember that shit. That was the early aughts. Hey, guys. I know you can't resist that shit. It's like fucking candy to you. Soul remains can be very useful when used correctly. When applied liberally. Just went for some spam. Why? I'll never know why I did that. And neither will you. Because I died in real life. Alright. I guess we'll just run to the boss now. I have no reason to... Oh, Jesus, I completely and utterly forgot about the asshole stingrays. Reborn the Tin Fae. Hey, Grey Robert Bilge. He's like, died again, huh? I'm like, shut up. It's hard being the main character. You don't know. You don't know me. Alright. Kill the Grim Reaper just because it's tradition at this point. And because I get a bunch of souls. Yay for me. Alright. I don't feel like dealing with these skeletons today. It's an off day. Would you use some soul remains? I would if they didn't roll like a bunch of crazy fucking idiots and stun like you all the goddamn time, Miyazaki. Is this what you wanted? He's like, yes. Did you like it? Like, no, that's the wrong stereotypical developer voice. Fuck. Don't try dashing through, kids. Damn, they're still pissed. Alright. We're getting to that point in a Souls game where you just die over and over in the same spot. It's very shameful. So I'm not going to burn up any more Stones of Ephemeral Eyes at the moment. I said that in a very Alan Rickman manner. God rest his soul. I was like, Mr. Potter, are you using your Stone of Ephemeral Eyes for Slytherin? So much Dark Moonstone, and it's so fucking worthless to me. What a tragedy. I should just make one of my weapons crescent just to justify you having so much of this shit. Alright, guys. I guess I'll fight you. It's what you want. Heaven fucking forbid I just run to the boss and get on with my life. Now I have to stop and deal with y'all's horse shit for 2 or 3 hours. You never calm the fuck down. You have entirely too many fucking antics. Nobody likes you. Breath stank. Mom's a hoe. Just kill yourself. Damn. He took it so literally. Alright. There. Everybody wins. These guys I can pretty much walk past. Because they don't roll at you all fucking crazy. Which is the preferred regular skeleton way of fighting. Well, I say that, but they also are standing on lazy Susans that pivot towards you. Like I'm in the goddamn dragon area in Dark Souls 2. What do I do? Just keep throwing my head at the brick wall? Y'all have got to be getting bored by now. I would go off and do a different area, but then you'd be like, oh, look at Tenfei giving up again. I guess I'll give up on watching his videos. Then you unsubscribe and salt the earth, report me to YouTube, and call the police. It always does that little hop back attack when I don't want it to. This one right there. How much Dark Moonstone do I have? Entirely too fucking much. That's how much I have. I could be killing that one Black Katana skeleton every time and seeing if I get a pure Blade Stone. But it won't. Come on. Let's fucking dance the dance. Macabre. That was that fucking special attack that I didn't want again. Fuck, man. I get less and less far each time. Alright. Let's just upgrade our weapons. We got the items we need. I'm fucking fed up, so I'm not gonna farm all those chunks because fuck it. Who gives a shit? It's a 100-year-old video game. So what do we need? Blade Stone. You. And Mercury Stone. You. Alright.
You have a heart of gold.
Yeah, whatever. Come on, dupe the shit out of these fucking stones. Where is my Nexial Binding? There you are. Alright, I need enough souls to start this shit. No, don't use a crescent moongrass. Jesus. There we go. Blah, blah, blah. Crescent moongrass. Walk over here. Doop, 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 doop. Square, start, talk, talk, talk. Deposit, XX, spam circle.
You have a...
There's one.
I can...
Do 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 do.
Hello, I'm keeping. You have a.
All right, and if everything went according to plan, I now have 1,020 something chunks of Blade Stone, and did it work with the Mercury Stone? Maybe it's because I had some already in there. Let's see. Let's try that again. It didn't quite work the way we wanted it to. Mercury Stone.
You have a.
One more time, baby.
You have a.
Alright. What you got for me there? Mr. Thomas of the stockpile. Yeah, 1,000 or something there. La-di-da, let's go upgrade our shit. Fucking tired of this nonsense. The Stone Fang Tunnel. Spent a lot of time here. Some good memories? Maybe? Some in... Intense platforming action, because that's what Souls games are all about, apparently. Upgrade weapon. Sharp Falchion +3. Sharp Falchion +4. And unfortunately, I have no pure Bladestone. Alright. Now my dagger. Mercury dagger +1. Mercury dagger +2. Mercury dagger +3. Mercury dagger +4. There. Now we have a upgraded Falchion and a poisoning knife. Son, I think we're going places in the world now. That should get us ahead of the curve. Anyway, let's go kill the Tower Knight. Just for some variety's sake. Alright, the Tower Knight. I guess we have to run across some burning bridges first. I guess we could save Oscar as well. He's over here in a wretched situation, which is pretty much where he always finds himself. What's up, O-Dog? He's like, please don't call me that.
I get clear out this, the Lord.
Don't bother with nothing. That's beautiful. Ah, the deeps of an upgraded Falchion. It's good to me. Hello, dead horse. He died looking for John Marston. He was like, John, where are you in Demon Soul? I miss Horse. He's my favorite Tenfei character. Our favorite person in the game, Asshole the Dragon. I got hit with his fucking big-ass gangly dragon feet. This ain't Paper Mario at a 1,000-year door. Keep that shit to yourself. I guess we'll save Oscar. For fun and profit. It might give us some dark moon grass. Ain't a bad item to have. Let's just run through. Nothing bad happens when you just run through in a Souls game. Everybody knows that. Oh, Draglings, when will you learn? to not start shit you can't finish. Some soldier lotus. What did you drop? All kinds of soldier lotus. If I gave a shit about bleeding, I'd be covered. How did this Strava get through here anyway? He just run so far ahead of them that they started ignoring him, and now he's trapped at the end. That's hilarious. Another ring of gastrosense. Thanks, Patches. You're so helpful. Hi, Oscar. I saved the day.
Thank you. Thanks to you, I could...
Yeah, I thought he gave us dark moongrass.
This is bad. How did all of it...
He's worried about his Faja. To quote Goldmember. Remember when kids used to quote Austin Powers? The good times. Actually, it wasn't. It was very annoying. What's the current, like, movie that everyone quotes? Is there one? I don't think so. Then again, I am out of touch with the kids and their culture. The young people. Throw on our ring of fire existence, just in case I get burnt up by the dragon. Burnt slam up, son. These crows are living it up. Where the hell are you going? Get back here and burn this bridge. There we go. A lot of dead motherfuckers on the bridge now. Let's not become one of them. And there's about to be a bunch of dead motherfuckers at the end of this bridge, but I'm the cause of it. The direct result of my actions, so I can't say much. Also, like how the dragon follows me specifically. The hell? That dragon is so tsundere towards me. Or is it yandere? Because it's trying to murder me. I don't know. That dragon's got emotional issues is the only thing I'm trying to say. And I don't want no part of it. Alright. I just woke up in the night and completely not give a shit. Because my fucking sword is so swole with upgrades now. Like, remember when I used to care about parrying you and shit? Oh, Jesus. Maybe I should start carrying a little bit more. Fucker clobbered the shit out of me. There we go. That's damage. Bad off is the only word to describe that man when he hit the ground right there. Alright, the Tower Knight. Let's do this shit. Man, the first time you play this game, this is an intimidating fucking encounter. Luckily, we know better. We have abilities beyond human imagination. Also, what is he supposed to be? Is he a demon? I guess he drops a demon's soul. So is he like a demon animating a giant suit of armor? Come on, Miyazaki, you gotta give me some lore. If I read his soul description, it'll probably tell me. Miyazaki's like, yeah, stupid. Why do I even put lore descriptions in the game if you're not gonna read them? I'm like, shut up, Miyazaki, you don't know me. I'm busy. I'm trying to entertain people on the internet, my god. I ain't got time to read item descriptions. He's like, you started the playthrough reading the description of all your gear. I'm like, how do you know that? Have you been watching me? Are you stalking me, Miyazaki? Alright. Let's cut this motherfucker down to size. Get him on our level. I love his ankles just spew magic leaks. Alright. About to have this motherfucker on lockdown. My god. It was so unnecessary. I don't know why I ate that grass. To use the fucking turpentine there when I did, but I don't regret it. Let's see, Miyazaki, since you're watching, what does this say about the Iron Demon Soul? It doesn't tell me shit. Damn it, Miyazaki. When will you learn? Man, that guy's ugly. I ain't even going to sugarcoat it. If you're a fat official, leave a comment. I'm sorry. Quite ugly. Come on, dogs. Y'all got to calm down, man. It's hard to get a dog to calm down. Son, there's somebody knocks on the door, rings the doorbell. Dog just completely loses their shit. Becomes the focus of their being is to run at that door barking. I've seen several dogs just run into doors. They run at them so excitedly and the floor will be slightly slick. Always hilarious. That's a slave shield right there. Designed to entice me into running up there and getting socked by a rolling fucking flaming boulder. So I'll entertain none of its nonsense. Strange amount of comic relief to suddenly have in the game. You thought you were getting away, didn't you? I don't even need whatever you drop. I just fucking hate you so much. Chunk of sharp stone. If only I lived in a world where that mattered. An alternate reality. Damn. I take so much damage, you'd almost think I should have better gear on than what I'm wearing. Who'd ever thought? God, when I get the old King of Land, I'm probably going to get my shit pushed in. I've already died two or three times to some fucking run-of-the-mill skeletons. How the hell am I going to get by a lamp? Son, I forgot I got a poison knife, though. Son, that's why we're going to take a lamp down. Even the mightiest king holds no sway over poison. Unless it's the banned poison and he requested them at his banquet. Then I guess he has a little bit of sway over them. But only to a certain extent. I mean, they're paid performers. Well, whatever that item was, I ran fucking past it wide open. Ow! God damn, I'm taking damage. It's so amplified. Am I playing on Wanderer Must Die difficulty? Son, am I going to unlock Virgil as a playable character if I beat this shit? Alright. I obliterated that fucker. So no trace of him remains. Oh, there's the last of my crescent moongrass. Watch out for the boulders, kids. They'll get you. Hey, assassin dude. How you doing? Or dudette? I couldn't tell. Pardon me, sir. I'm trying to examine this corpse. Yeah, I can't tell. You're just in a fucking pile. Your gender don't matter when you're in a fucking pile, kids. Just remember that. I feel like one of those people should drop behind me right here, but they didn't. It must be this one. Yeah, you are. God bless your heart. A flame burge? My god. The decadence. They keep taunting you with these fucking slave shields. I keep forgetting about it. Forgot we picked up an extra dagger. And then threw it away. Along with a great axe and some claws. I'm damn walking artillery. Master at arms here. Oop. He's still over there just a giggling and a chortling. All day, every day, son. Fat officials are just tickled all the time. At least I do good damage, too. Mr. Red-Eye Knight. You think you're so fucking cool, don't you? He's very angry that I insinuated that he wasn't really cool. Like, he genuinely became upset. Fuck! I got clobbered.